food is low, these apex predators must compete for survival. The grizzly won't give up, but the wolves won't make it easy. Nothing can scare a hungry grizzly bear. The grizzly proves his strength, and the wolves must allow him to join them for dinner.
Back. Oh, that camera's nice and going, dude. They're posing for you, dude. Dude, Marty Stauffer would be jealous. Oh, look, look, look. There goes some red. Some red intestine. Kind of like a hernia, a Mark hernia right there.
What are you looking for?
Jordan.
Kyle, pad lead, copy.
Yeah, go ahead.
Guy, if you've got that integrity turnover paper there, or if Sam's available, I'm ready to turn this well over.
What's he even doing? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. This is so sad. It's playing dead. Just kill it already. Don't make him suffer.
I don't know if I should have hung here or not.
Just leave it. Wolf Sons needs to eat too.
Sorry, dead, I think.
Oh my god.
The boars can't outrun the wolves and have to confront their attackers. They actually have a better chance of surviving by standing their ground rather than running. Running only excites the pack. Working in pairs, one wolf tries to grab the boar's snout while the other tries to bite its flank. It seems to be more than a match. The wolves have managed to incapacitate him, but are quickly losing their strength. The fearsome power of the boar is wearing down the wolves. If they can't kill him soon, then they'll have to abandon the attack out of sheer exhaustion. Meanwhile, the other attack has finally come to an end. The wolves are completely exhausted and have to rest to get their strength back. The boar is lying on the ground, mortally wounded, but still capable of resistance. The wolves wait out his death rather than chance getting hurt by the boar in its death throes. One of the males cautiously approaches the boar. He is dying. Their hunt has been successful.